Yeah, hello, I'm Jani Hautaluoma from Valmet, and I'm working in the Valmet automation and process industry business unit. I'm heading our process industry solution. And we just last year we decided to find a new segment to find how we can grow our business in the process industry. And we selected LNG and especially the small scale LNG because we noticed that it's a growing business and we found a way that what we will do, and we decided to use our automation experience and a little bit improve it and to find a new solution for the customer. Yeah, it's correct. Integrated operation is a software solution. And what was the background of that? Why we decided to look that way, and how it fits the automation is that we already have integrated our information management solution, the different kind of processes, many years. We have a very experienced hardware and this information management solutions available, and we found that we can use this solution for the LNG segment. And that was the background to develop the new software in up of that information management. So we are using the existing reliable software, the data collection, and now we have implemented the new software for the users. It's actually the user interface for the different organizations. They can use the data very efficient way. Yeah, it's like I mentioned, it's made for the different kind of organization. So it's also, if you look at the LNG supply chain and the value chain, there are many locations, many kind of processes. So production, terminals, shipping, truck logistics, and that kind of element. So we can cover all of these. So if the customer have, for example, only the terminal business, we will implement that part of that solution, and they can then decide that what they will use the software. For example, operators can do the different things than the terminal managers, and so on. So they can decide in our customers that what they will do in our software. So it depends the what is the role of the organization. Yeah, it's that what we thought when we decided to develop something new. We already have the very strong reporting system exist, that information management, where we can generate the automatic reports. But if we looked at, especially when we looked at commercial and fiscal transfers, so there are many measurements, many metering points where are mid-approved files and that kind of things. So it's impossible to manage automatic reports without human confirmations. So we actually have made that way that reports will be valid after user have used our new interface and confirmed the values, all calculations, what our system is doing, calculating the megawatts and taking care of the quality parameters. So that kind of things have to check by human before its report is valid for the invoicing. So that's the basically that reporting system is not enough today because it's impossible to build automatic solution for that. We have that was a very difficult decision in the last year when we started to this product development, and we looked at different kind of technologies because there are many software technologies available, and we noticed that when we look at the customer needs, they need a map solution because they need to control the shipping and logistics. So the first step was to implement the Google Maps to our product. And then we noticed that we have a Google environment quite heavily infected our product. So it means that we also selected the Google coding method to make this software. So because they are very strong player, like everyone knows Google, they are very reliable coding methods for the software, and it's very efficient. So you can build with skilled people very, very quick the new solution for the customer. So that's the background. We are using Angular coding language for this software. Biggest benefit is that if we look at the exit situation, that there are many in the terminal production or other places, there are many meters, many metering systems. So today they need to collect the values quite manually. So print out the papers and put the order number to the papers and scan it and send it to the other organization. So now today we are using our software that you directly see the values and you can confirm it and it's ready for the invoicing. So you can share the work in a different organizations and it's very efficient. You don't need to scan the papers, print out the papers, and it's also more reliable that you really see the values that and you know what you are confirming. So that's the big benefit. So you are saving your time and you also make customer delivery is much more reliable, that they really know that these megawatts are correct and that this quality is correct and that this paper is valid. So that's the big benefit for the customer. Yes, this solution cover different kind of methods because the customer segment is it's not standard. So some of the customer, they are using the average quality, so they are using laboratories to quality check the LNG quality, and we can put that to the system that, okay, this is monthly average, and we are using that as a basis for the megawatts calculations. But then we also have built these terminals where the customer have the chromatographs, which are approved for the commercial value calculations. So we also have integrated that to our solution. So we can also, then we can see real time when after ship bunkering, ship unloading, we can see the real time that this was the quality and that this megawatts are based on this quality. So it's very important information for customer. And also you always know that when you are invoicing the customer that you are invoicing the correct values. Yes, this is something what we have learned during this process, what we have done now, and we are implementing the solution to our first customer, Gasum, who is the biggest LNG player in the Nordics. So during this process, when we developed together this solution, so we noticed that there are different methods in a different logistic companies. So we also have built the product that way, that it depends. For example, if a customer have only one terminal and they are using one logistic company, we can build the solution very detail level that they can plan a driver asset and everything very detail level that when it's coming to terminal and we are following up en routes very detail level. So that's the one option. But when we have that kind of customer who have you are using, for example, 20 logistic companies, so it's impossible to follow the detail level. So we have built that kind of common level solution that our customer planners can plan the tasks to the logistic companies that let's move that energy this week to that customer and then they are using their own system for the detail planning. So it depends what is the customer needs and we can tackle that with our solution in many ways. It's a actually big change. It depends how much customer want to change their daily operations. So this gives possibilities for the customer. I can say that if we look the organization model in a customer segments, they maybe nowadays the matrix organization is quite common and it's also hard to manage because the information have to share each parties and you have many persons who can make the decisions. So now this product makes this possible. So because you can share the information easily to each organizations, and you have a mobile phone in your home or everywhere. So you can control your logistics, you can control your operation all the time if you want to do that way. So it basically depends how much the customers want to change their way to operate. So we just make the possible with our product. This is very, very nice. It was this morning when I saw this first presentation, it's nice to see this development. I have participated these congresses last year, and now it's really moving forward very fast, and now it's really nice to see that LNG is so popular and these are getting better all the time. So I can say that welcome other people also to next that kind of congresses. So big thanks for you.